So we got this Schumann in and the keys were very uneven. So we need to disassemble the piano so we can level the keys. First, I need to disassemble the piano, and I'm going to use these punchings on the balance rail to level the keys. I estimate how many I need by putting a level on the keys and sliding the amount that I think I need right underneath the level. First, I need to cut them for easy install. Now I'm taking the upstop rail off so I can lift the key sticks up to install on the balance rail. Now that I got the upstop rail off, I can flip the action up to get access to the balance rail. Now I'm going to push the felt punching on the balance rail up because the punchings I just cut will go underneath the felt. See how easy they are installed with the slit in the punching. I'm going to slip that right over the balance rail, push the key stick back down, and check my work. Now this is the key that we leveled. Now onto the rest.